Revolutionize your website with the power of social media. And when it comes to social media integration, WP Social Ninja is surely one of the best plugins for your website. It can bring reviews, feeds, videos, or even create chat heads into your website so people can directly contact you without any hassle. We're gonna show you how quickly you can install WP Social Ninja, and then we're gonna explore the UI. Let's go! Head over to the plugin section of your WordPress dashboard and click Add New. Type WP Social Ninja in the search bar here. Then install WP Social Ninja and activate it. That's it. You now have WP Social Ninja. Congratulations! Once installed, click WP Social Ninja and it will take you to the dashboard. The first thing you'll notice is you've got a lot of options. Platforms, reviews, testimonials, templates, notification pop-ups, chat widgets, and whatnot. From here, you can start working on any of these. Let's give you guys a mini rundown. Here you can set up social feeds, social reviews of many different platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, etc. Social chats lets you create chat widgets on your website. This allows you to set up chats in 15 different platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Telegram, WhatsApp, Slack, etc. In the Reviews tab, you can see all the reviews that you've set up. You can filter reviews based on platform by going here. Or you can search a specific review here. If you receive a review in some other way, you can even add that to your website by clicking Add Custom Review. Adding testimonials is almost like adding a custom review. The only difference is this is coming from someone reputed or someone with a public image. You can add as many testimonials as you want. You can also edit any testimonials whenever you want once it has been created. This section allows you to add new templates for feeds or reviews. You can also edit, delete, or duplicate the existing ones here. Just like the Review tab, you can filter templates by platform or search specific templates. Wanna attract your website visitors by showcasing the reviews your products and services are getting? With WP Social Ninja, you can show reviews in real time using notification pop-ups. To do that, click here to create notification pop-ups. Once you have any pop-ups set up, you can edit, duplicate, or delete it whenever you want. Chat widgets allow you to add a chat option to your page, which will allow your website visitors to contact you with any kind of query. If that's something you want for your visitors, click here to add chat widgets. You get to choose from 15 different channels. Not to mention, there are so many customization options. In this tab, you'll be able to configure your reviews or feed settings for all the platforms that have been set up, like AutoSync or Clear Cache. You will also find translation settings here. You can use this to easily translate anything without any other plugins or integrations. There's an option for license settings here. This comes handy when you want to upgrade your license. In the support section, you will find documentation and a user guide, also the terms and conditions. And if you still need expert support, you can get it by clicking Contact Support. Click here to write a review of our product or let us know if you find any bugs. That's basically all you need to know about WP Social Ninja. If you want to know more, simply head over to our YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon for all future videos. Till then, hasta la vista!